Hey everyone, we are here today to talk about the next big thing in TV screensavers, a little app we like to call Picture Window. Before we get into the app, I just want to introduce the team that made it all happen. I'm Claudia Goodwin, the project manager. Jonathan Municki served as our main app developer and was assisted by Jillian Howe, our app designer. Natalie Garcia worked as our client liaison, and last but definitely not least, Katie Quinn worked as our team's incredible graphic designer. Now, you might be wondering who exactly it was Natalie was staying in contact with. I'd like to introduce you to our client, Ken Wu. Ken is none other than a 27-time Emmy Award-winning photographer and videographer. Ken is known for shooting the TV show Lost, ESPN's 30 for 30, as well as various Olympic Games. Our team has worked closely with Ken to create a Roku screensaver channel to bring his world-renowned cinematography to TV screens in homes like yours. So what exactly is Picture Window? Picture Window is a screensaver application that can turn your TV into a full-size picture frame, providing hundreds of gorgeous preloaded photographs, all shot by Ken. Using Ken's work, Picture Window has raised the bar for your TV screensaver by creating a window through your wall for where you want to be. With beautiful 4K video from across the world available on your TV screen, you may never want to leave your couch again. The Picture Window channel will allow the user to stream 4K videos of incredible natural landscapes as well as cityscapes of the world with full stereo Dolby sound to enhance the experience.
You might be curious how we got started on this app. I'm sure everyone recognizes the screen on the left, a traditional boring screensaver. This type of screensaver is now a thing of the past. Your TV screen will no longer sit on your wall as a black hole, but will be replaced with a beautiful video of Big Sur in California, or Times Square in New York City, or any other of Ken Wu's beautiful images and videos from across the world. Now that we had access to hours of beautiful content, we had to decide what platform to use. Ken suggests using Roku as our base product. Today, there are so many smart TV platforms, so we had to ask, why Roku? Roku devices allow users to create their own channels with their user-friendly development platform. We wanted to find something that didn't have the same pictures as other smart TVs, such as Apple TV or Amazon Fire TV. Roku allows videos to be incorporated into the screensaver, giving more of a feeling that you are standing in an alternate reality. So now we are excited to show you what we've made, available for download on the Roku store soon. Let's say you're hosting a party and need something on the TV in the background, or you're sitting on your couch in the middle of a global pandemic, wishing you were on that trip to New York City that you had planned for the summer. This is the Roku home screen. All you have to do is scroll down and find the Picture Window app and open it. Then, scroll to find a scene you like. And all of a sudden, it's like you're there, hearing the hustle and bustle of the city. We want to thank you for taking the time to hear about our app and hope you'll consider downloading it on a Roku-enabled device